guys do a fanfare? My God! It's here! It's come back home after 3.5 months of traveling the globe. He's going to circle around a bit and land. We're not sure which runway, but... That's great. Just to hear those,
he pursued that and built the Douglas company. His vision was to see aircraft that would work for everybody. And the DC-3, you know, today, other aircraft.
Positioning of this iconic, beautiful,
steampunk
aircraft.
RJ.
Getting our crew off of the round the world.
Alright, they're coming down. I'll let them come down first.
Yeah, because they're on the incline.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry.
You can talk to the pilot.
How are we doing?
How's it going?
Go ahead.
Okay.
It's funny, this morning when I came in on the red DC-3, I could see the cockpit windows were open, wide open, and I don't remember doing that. And I think I would have noticed that, so I went over and opened it up, looked inside of it, and I was okay.
Oh, so you think someone could have opened
it? Actually, I didn't look around the outside of it.
The red one?
Yeah. I don't know why the windows would have been open.
150 miles an hour.
Hey, thanks for bringing it up. Stay flight home.
Good turnout in Nashua?
Excuse me?
Did you get a good turnout when you were in Nashua? Or?
It was, all I did is pick up a couple of guys.
Oh, you just did it. Oh, good.
Should have sat on my lap and send them to your mom.
I have to take a picture of
how they flew in the 40s.
You look like a gangster. Are you the guy that's pilot?
Yeah.
Fun?
Are you really the pilot? Really cool. Somebody's got to fly it.
What'd you fly this time?
I mean, up from
Haven't seen you around for a while.
The last time I flew on one of these was 1975.
Yeah, don't serve any alcohol on these.
Oh, he's got the table already.
Oh,
I love it.
That's all right.
Exactly. This thing all good arms. I've seen all my years watching American Pickers.